Amen, wants to rebuild us.
Yes.
God wants to mold us and shape us.
Yes, sir.
Isn't that right?
Yes.
If you return with me in your Bibles, in the book of St. Luke, the 11th chapter,